So this is the inside of the vault.
I just want this one.